sudo apt-get install VirtualBox. This is a command we need to run to install VirtualBox into your Ubuntu 60.04 machine. So now it's installing VirtualBox 5. Okay, installation completed successfully. Now let me open VirtualBox. So there is no menu actually, so we need to run VirtualBox by running the command. So go to your terminal and type VirtualBox. Now let me check the version. Go to help and about VirtualBox. So it's VirtualBox 5.0.18. Okay, this way we can install VirtualBox on your Ubuntu.